I've been doing a lot of running, sparring at other clubs, just loads of training in general, swimming, all sorts. I'm very fit and I'm up for it. I've had one fight before this and I had flu coming into that fight and I managed to win that one, so I'm feeling 100% confident tonight. I've got to stay less than 10 bouts so I can enter the under-10s in the end of the year. So yeah, a couple more fights before the end of the season, but that's about it.
Thank you. Thank you.